Now what you hear is not a test. I'm rapping to the beat. Cause me, my spirits, and my cards are gonna try to move your feet. You see, I am Miss Blessing, and I'd like to say hello to the black, to the white, the red, and the brown, the purple, and yellow. But first, I gotta bang, bang, the boogie to the boogie. Say up, jump, the boogie to the bang, bang, boogie. Let's rock. You don't stop, rock the rhythm that'll make your body rock. Well, so far you've heard my voice, but about a friend along. And next on the mic is my girl Sarcastic. Go ahead, Sarcastic, sing that song. Well, y'all know what? Fuck all that singing, because I'm not about to do that. It's time for y'all to pick up y'all phone, and with that, fuck, I am done. Goodbye. Damn, Sars, why you had to end up and fuck up my song like that? Anyway, y'all, good morning, y'all. I'm supposed to be a blessing. This is my reading for my Scorpios. How y'all doing this morning? Hope y'all enjoyed y'all yesterday. Yes, I hope y'all enjoyed yesterday. If you're new to my channel, I'm supposed to be a blessing. I'm a spiritual healer, reader, and advisor. What that means, so we're going to get into Scorpios reading this morning. The Knight of Cups is here, and the Knight of Cups talks about wishes that need to be fulfilled, or you're wishing and hoping for something to take place in your life. Some of y'all could be wishing for a partnership here, and it's definitely on the horizon. Someone needs to make up a decision, a head of our decision with regard to a lover's relationship. The Sun card is here. You could be dealing with a Leo, and somebody wants to just be happy, and you're needing rest too, so it's time for you to take a retreat. What the fuck I'm saying about this is that you should take your lover on a retreat. That way you can relax your mind, your body, and your spirit and keep it moving. But somebody is definitely weighing their options in regard to some things that are going on in their life, because this is your life. You're the Star card. This is the Wish card. It's your destiny. You make your life to be what you want it to be. That being said, moving right along, all you need to do is communicate with people. You know what I'm saying? Some of y'all could be dealing with a toxic relationship. Y'all definitely bounded to another person. I'm saying this because when the devil steps into the picture, it talks about temptation, things of that sort. Somebody could be obsessing about somebody here. Somebody could be drinking too much, drugging too much, sexting too much. You know what I'm saying? Somebody looking for somebody in the daytime with a flashlight, jumping out a bush on a bitch and all kind of shit. Y'all know what I'm saying. Y'all know them crazy people. Shit. But anyway, it is what the fuck it is. You have the Magician card here. The Magician card says it's time for you to manifest some good things in your life. With the World card, you're sucking out of one cycle going into another. And your last card for sure, hello somebody. Oh, this is the card saying that you need some rest. See, the Four of Swords, I fucked that shit up, y'all. Sorry. And this is the Four of Wands. So, basically, you're going to be happy in regard to some stability that you're seeking here. Okay, let me do that one more fucking time. One more again. You have the Nine of Cups here. This is the Wish card all day, every day. So, anything you're hoping and wishing for can come to fruition. There's a partnership that some of y'all could be wishing for, and it's coming. You need to make a head of a hard decision in regard to some things that are going on in your life, and preferably in regard to a lover's relationship. You have the Sun card, which is the Leo card all day, every day, which says that you just want to be happy. You need stability in your life. That's what that means. It could be a marriage here that's going to take place with this diamond up here in these rows, and it is what it is, y'all. Somebody is definitely wearing the option in regard to something here. With the Star card, it's your destiny card. Anything that you're hoping and wishing for, because this is a wish card too, you can obtain it. You have the Eight of Wands. All you have to do is open your mouth, communicate with somebody. You could be dealing with a toxic relationship. Yes, you can. Somebody could be drinking too much, drugging too much, you know, all that stuff. But yet, somebody's bounded to somebody. All right? It talks about temptation as well. The Magician card is here saying you can manifest what you want into your life because you have all the tools you need right within yourself. The World card is here, and the World card is saying is you're sucking out of one thing, going to another. And this is your world. You got to make it to be what you want to be. The Four of Swords tell me that you need some rest, my Scorpio. It's time for you to take a retreat. That being said, y'all, I'm out. Remember, I'm supposed to be a blessing. Y'all have a very blessed day. I'm just so, I can't believe how I miss out because I'm missing my song. But I hope y'all enjoy my song anyway. Thank y'all so very much. Have a blessed day. Thank you.